Video sequence initiated. Welcome to my Barcelona video. In this video we will learn all about Barcelona. Come on, let's go. I'm now in Barcelona. This is totally not green screened. I can't pronounce this building's name, so ever will have to say it for me.
La Sagrada Familia.
By the way, La Sagrada Familia stands for Sacred Family. Let's find out more about this building. The building was started in 19th, 1882. LOL, good job. But anyway, it was started on March 19th, 1882. Any guesses on when it was finished? Just kidding, it's not finished yet. So, back in 1882, a guy named Antoni Gaudí was hired to build the church. The previous architect already built a base and a crypt, which is like a mini church underneath the main building that they bury important people in. From there, for the rest of his life, he built on. In his lifetime he finished one wall, and then one day he wasn't paying attention and got run over by a train. Sadly, he died in the hospital 3 days later.
Hello darkness, my old friend. I've come to talk with you again.
Gaudí left drawings of how he wanted the church to look, and architects worked on it for about 10 more years, until in 1936. The Spanish Civil War started. In the war, soldiers came in Gaudí's studio and smashed the drawings and then lit the place on fire. They tried to bomb the church, but luckily they weren't successful. Since the drawings were destroyed, the architects didn't know how Gaudí wanted the church to look. Still to this day, architects continue to work on the church. People think it will be finished in 2026, the 100th anniversary of Gaudí's death.
Okay.
So now a bit about Barcelona. Let's start with some facts about Barcelona. Barcelona is a city that is located in Catalonia. The population of Barcelona is around 1.6 million people. Barcelona is about 39.34 square miles. The official languages of Barcelona are Catalan and Spanish. By the way, here is the map and the flag. Now, here's some stuff about Spain, the country that Barcelona is located in. Spain is a country that is located next to France. The population of Spain is 46,441,243 people. Gosh, that's a mouthful. Spain is 195,364 square miles. The official language in Spain is Spanish. Next is the foods that they eat. Some of the traditional dishes that they eat are paella, bombas, calçots and romesco sauce, esqueixada, pa amb tomàquet, escalivada, mató, and crema catalana. Now, let's talk about some famous points of interest. Some famous points of interest include the
La Sagrada Familia
Park
Güell,
which is a park with some of Gaudí's other buildings, Casa Mila, which is another building made by Gaudí, Casa Batlló. Sorry, ever messed up my voice for this part. The building is actually called Casa Batlló. Now let's get back to the video, which is a beautiful apartment building, and guess who it was made by? You already know, it was Gaudí. Again, La Rambla, which is a cultural hub for shopping, and the Gothic Quarter, which is made up of medieval buildings. Let's end off the video with the things of interest. One of the most well-known Cubist artists from Spain is Pablo Picasso. The Picasso Museum is located in Barcelona. Some of his artworks housed in the museum are Science and Charity, The Dwarf, The Mad Person with Fruit Bowl, and the Las Meninas series. Another famous Barcelona artist is painter and sculptor, Joan Miró. Some popular sculptures that he made are called Caress of a Bird and Dona Iosel, or in English, Woman and Bird. Well, that's all for now, folks. Hope you enjoyed the video. Adieu. Oops, I forgot we were speaking English. That's Catalan for goodbye. Bye.